Let's train. What do you say? What do you say?
Let me your energy! Shit!
What's wrong?
You haven't.
Yeah.
very good. Lend me your energy.
What's wrong with you?
You haven't...
What's wrong?
You haven't...
What?
Let's train, what do you say? Oh,
I...
So, are you ready to begin your training? Let's see just how much trouble you're gonna cause.
Big bang!
I remember the last time I put on such a bad performance. This can't be right. I'm not supposed to be struggling like this. Well done.
You're a lot of fun.
This is gonna take longer than I wanted it to. End this!
I'm giving you all I've got. You're still alive!
Okay. You're a dummy, but you've got heart.
I've still got more in me. I'm not down for the count yet.
Well done. So, are you ready to begin your training?
Push away!
Thank you.
Bang!
Well done.
What Roshi and the gang are up to.
One.
This thing's giving off a lot of energy. Piccolo training under something like that. Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. Look, that's a cave, isn't it? I can tell this thing's got lots of energy. Man, I'm low on energy. Yeah! Bye.
I'm low on energy.
May I trouble you? Hey! From holding back any of your power. Interesting. Let's see if you can maintain this until the very end.
What?
There's you can ice for your.
Oh,
this is. Please refrain from holding back any of your power. Do remember, one is most vulnerable after an attack.
I can't stand this guy making light of me. Though I will admit, I do feel stronger.
You're doing very well, Vegeta!
Super Saiyan! I was able to.
Oh!
What's
ready? I admit, I'm rather curious. It will be quite interesting to see how much stronger you can get after this next one.
I intend to become stronger than all others. I am the mighty Prince Vegeta.
What do you think of this? What do you think of this?
Believe it! Prepare yourself!
I can do anything here for now. I commend you on a job well done.
I can feel it. How much stronger I am. Super.
Oh!
What's this?
Things seem to be
fierce. How's
let me
good?
In order to come.
And I, yes.
If you understood. Very.
Like to be a Super Saiyan god!
Finally, you took long enough.
Sorry, Lord Beerus.
Now, Lord Beerus. Vegeta has achieved the transformation. Relish the fact that he can finally give you a proper fight.
Well, you're not wrong there. Vegeta, are you finally ready to fight?
Guess I don't have much of a choice. I have to fight him now. Perhaps I should be the one asking if you're ready, Beerus. This power should be more than you can handle.
It's been quite some time since I've had a proper challenge. I may struggle to control my power at first. My apologies if I accidentally kill you.
I'm not about to let that happen!
Well, you'd better make this fun for me.
This is the power of a Super Saiyan god! It's unbelievable!
Standards there for a god. Feels good, doesn't it? Now, let's see if you can make good use of that power.
Well, you're trying.
I'll give you that.
What's going on? My attacks aren't affecting me at all!
You've managed to make me break a little sweat. I could do with more of this every now and then. Say goodbye!
Big bang!
Let's see So you can fight. I suppose you've passed for now, though only barely. Your technique is a little sloppy in places, but at least you show some promise.
Promise? That sounds like a pass to me. Congratulations, Vegeta! You must be pleased.
I... pass?
That has to count for something, doesn't it? Needless to say, if you had not managed to properly control your godly power, Lord Beerus would have destroyed you.
What? Wait, but he said I was just to stave off his boredom!
Having the power of a Super Saiyan God means absolutely nothing if it doesn't stave off my boredom. Fortunately, you managed to succeed. I suppose I can let you live to entertain me another day.
What?
Now that you've achieved the Super Saiyan God form, you've taken your first step into the realm of the gods.
Let me make one thing clear. Do not let that power go to waste. If I find out you're misusing it, I will destroy you. Understand?
Yes.
Your power may be of more use to me in the future. I'm counting on you to be prepared if and when that time comes.
Excellent work, Vegeta. Well done. You've completed your training.
Finally. I know I'm stronger than before, but this power's almost not worth the stress.
You don't seem like you're in the mood to celebrate. May I say something?
What is it?
If you wish to train with me again, all you have to do is ask. You went to a lot of trouble to please Lord Beerus, so please consider it my way of thanking you.
Yes, I've got it.
Thank you.